Do you remember when smartphones switched from fingerprint sensors to facial recognition? Now, you can do the same in minutes for your existing clocks at home. For that, let me show you this new SwitchBot Lock Ultra Vision Combo, which is a bundle of three products where two of them are completely new. The new ones are SwitchBot Lock Ultra, which allows you to convert 99.9% of the existing dumb locks to a really smart ones, and SwitchBot Keypad Vision, which allows unlocking your doors with 18 different methods, including 3D facial recognition and fingerprints. The final product from today's combo is the good old SwitchBot Hub Mini Matter-enabled, which allows controlling your smart lock from anywhere in the world and using the smart lock with voice assistants like Amazon Echo, Google Assistant and Siri shortcuts. The best part here is that this retrofit your lock combo is Matter standard compatible and can work with Home Assistant and any other major smart home hubs. But let me explain what are the strengths and weaknesses of these new products. I will start with the SwitchBot Lock Ultra. This device is kind of generation 3, as before that there was SwitchBot Lock, SwitchBot Lock Pro and now SwitchBot Lock Ultra. All these products allow retrofitting your existing dumb locks and making them smart. But what are the differences? Why the latest one is called Ultra? And is it really? The main Lock Ultra advantages are better motor, whole new battery system with backups, auto calibration, half locking feature, quiet night mode and few more. But let's start with the biggest one first. Do you know what they say about motors in general? You can either go slow and powerful or fast and weak. But SwitchBot proved that wrong somehow, as the Lock Ultra motor is up to 122% faster and more than 10% stronger compared to the previous Lock Pro model. It is also quieter, but most important new thing here in my opinion are the battery improvements, which are really great. Let's step back a bit so you can get the whole picture of how much of an improvement this is. The first regular SwitchBot lock was using CR123A batteries that last around 6 months. Then the Lock Pro moved to the regular AA batteries with up to 9 months life, and now the SwitchBot Lock Ultra is introducing a brand new 3-tier battery system, which consists of one rechargeable battery that can last up to 12 months with one charge, a separate CR123A backup battery system that works when the main battery runs out and it can last up to 5 years, and finally, a micro electrolytic battery which can ghost power from the main battery and backup battery and allows 5 emergency unlocks. Isn't that triple power system impressive? I like to have backups a lot. And again, here we have one rechargeable battery that can last around a year with one charge and 2 different backups. That means no need to be afraid anymore of standing in front of a locked door because the battery is empty. The actual installation of the lock was a breeze. As I said in the beginning, almost every kind of lock that is available is covered and can be retrofitted. The Lock Ultra is having 8 different adapters and 2 different plates that will fit almost everywhere. For all the installation details, there are 2 great official videos that I'll link in the video description so you can check them out if you're interested. For me, the whole installation took around 1 hour, and that includes removing the old SwitchBot Lock Pro and the old SwitchBot Keypad, installing the new Lock Ultra and Keypad Vision, and shooting some B-roll clips for this video where the last thing was the most time-consuming part. Then I had to add the Lock Ultra to my SwitchBot app and to calibrate it. The calibration process is completely new and it was very fast and easy. The Lock Ultra just locks itself to the max possible position and then unlocks itself after that. It is ready to use and that feels really effortless for the new motor and also crazy fast. I also enabled the half locking feature that allows even faster entry because the lock rotates only once. Interestingly enough, that half locking feature is available only in Europe at the moment And if you happen to know why, let me know in the comments. I have to say here, I really wish that this new SwitchBot Lock Ultra to be rated for outdoor use, but unfortunately it is still not. But after all, this doesn't stop me to use it outside, just like all of the previous generations. For open air mounting, I'm just using some kind of a plastic cover to protect the device from rain and snow, and it all worked good for now. Let's see how this new lock will handle that. I also did few more things, like exposing the Lock Ultra to my home assistant as secondary device via Matter so I can control it from there. And finally, I linked it with the new keypad vision through the SwitchBot app so I can manage the lock from there as well. And here, let's move to the SwitchBot keypad vision, because as I told you earlier, this is the next brand new product, and this is where the new 3D facial recognition is happening. The SwitchBot keypad vision is also battery powered with a 5000 milliamps rechargeable battery that can last up to 12 months with one single charge. And the installation is more than simple. It takes seconds just to peel the double adhesive tape. Optionally or additionally, you can use screws for even better stability. The important thing here is to adjust the mounting height so it can suit the user heights. For example, if you install a keypad vision at 1.3 meter height, it should work good for users that are between 1.2 and 1.9 meters tall. For other heights, just check the manual. Anyways, once SwitchBot keypad vision is installed, learning new face or fingerprint is done through the SwitchBot mobile app. The whole process is super easy and intuitive, and it is very similar to the one used in the recent smartphones. It has to scan your face or fingerprints several times, and you are good to go. Keypad vision device uses 3D facial recognition, which should work in just 1 second, and it can recognize your face in the dark thanks to the built-in infrared light. It creates a super detailed map of your face, which is very accurate. The chances of false match is less than 0.0001%, and it should work even if you are wearing a makeup or have changed your look. It also won't be fooled by photos or videos. Plus, your data is stored locally to keep your privacy safe. If you don't like the facial recognition scans for some reason, you have 17 more options like password codes, NFC, fingerprint sensors, voice, smartwatch, smartphones, you name it, and even something called auto unlock or geofence, which would unlock your door automatically once your phone is within a specific range. But to be honest here, this doesn't work for me, probably because this particular feature is still in beta state. Maybe they will fix it, or I'm doing something wrong here, I don't know. But let's get back to the facial recognition, as I have to say here that this is not my preferred way of unlocking my door, and I still use the fingerprint sensor. That's because I was forced to mount the keypad vision pretty low due to insufficient space around my front door. All that means, to initiate a successful face scan, I have to bend or squat a bit, which is not very convenient nor fast. But I guess if you mount the keypad vision at the correct height, you shouldn't have my problem at all. The final product in the SwitchBot Lock Ultra Vision combo is the SwitchBot Hub Mini Matter Enabled, which is not something new. A SwitchBot Hub is only needed if you wish to use and control your lock with every major voice assistant and to use Matter Standard and Home Assistant. Of course, if you already have other compatible hub from SwitchBot, you can use it instead. In general, the SwitchBot Lock Ultra Vision combo allows you to convert your existing locks to smart ones without any complicated modifications, so you can throw away your keys and start unlocking your home by quick face or fingerprint scans or passcodes. It feels like something out of a sci-fi movie, although this is no longer a fiction, it is now easily accessible reality. The price of the SwitchBot Lock Ultra Vision combo at the time of shooting this video is 299.99 euro or British pounds, or 249.99 US dollars. depending from where in the world are you buying it. If you don't want the 3D facial recognition feature, but you want everything else, you can get the cheaper Switchbot Lock Ultra Touch combo, which is having the keypad touch instead of the keypad vision. And this combo is 50 euros or dollars or pounds less expensive. You can find the buying links in the video description. And if you buy something from there, you will help this channel at no additional cost for you. I will also try to add some discount codes that you can use to get these products even cheaper. Now, check this video that shows what are the possible ways to add Switchbot products in Home Assistant. I'm Kirill and I'll see you there. Bye!